important because money is helping you to buy things, and money lets people know that, oh, I think so, this number and this is this same. It lets people know like that. And it is even important to build road, to buy some things without money. That's why money is very important. And it is very important, and it helps you buy things. That's why every time you and with the money you can buy a specs. Anything you want, you can take with the money. And educate, if you only get educated, then only you can use money. So that you can count money, and you won't use the money. And you should only be big for that. And tiny coins are very important, because if there is no big paper money, then you can use the coin money. And if there is no coin money, you can use the paper money. And if you don't at all have money, you can take some money from the ATM. And you can even play money in the office.
Play money in the office?
Yeah.
What does that mean?
That means that helps you to get powerful monies to let people know.
Okay.
And you should even tell how much is this money, and you should tell the number to them. And number is, and only we can use the money only if you do homework or get educated. Education is very important for you to take money. And money is very important. The most important thing is education.
Right. And money is?
Money is even same like education.
Right.
Because money helps you buy things. But it is always important to let money left in your wallet, or you can put it in your bag or pocket. You should always take the things which is very important. It's very bad to lose money, and it's important for everything. Same. Money is always, and if you get more educated, you can give money easily. You don't have to count and do like this. You can easily give it. You don't have to count. You're the most education person. So I'll become educated the more. The bigger and the best. But it's always not okay to use the money. Using is always using.